Sébastien Demarbaix. Sébastien Demarbaix, born 19 December 1973, is a Belgian former racing cyclist who rode in three editions of the Tour de France. He currently works as a directeur sportif for UCI ProTeam Bingoal Pauwels Sauces WB and its junior team UCI Continental Team Bingoal Pauwels Sauces WB Development Team. Major results. 1994, first stage 5 Tour de Wallonie. 1998, second Stadsbridge Gerardsbergen. 1999, third Japan Cup.